Where did Mrs. Crane go anyway?
Oh. She's making her annual pilgrimage to the Holy Land.
Oh, she was going to Dallas to visit her sister.
Oh, that is her Holy Land. It's the site of the first Neiman Marcus. Oh.
Oh, Dr. Crane.
Oh, call me Niles. I notice you're grating that carrot at a 45-degree angle. Does that enhance the flavor?
No, no. Just an old habit. Oh.
And why exactly did you choose to grate carrots?
Because we have carrots.
I hope you don't mind all the questions. It's just, now I'm separated, it's time I learned to cook for myself.
It's quite all right. Tell you what, why don't you grate while I put the chicken in?
Right. Thousands of little metal teeth able to tear the flesh right off your... No! Nope, nope, false alarm. Normally I'd lead like the Russian royal family, but not today. That's interesting. You put a toothpick in that chicken. Now, is that to check when it's done?
No, I'm just marking which one is yours. Dr. Crane, would you mind setting the table?
Oh, certainly. Just give a yell if there's anything else that you need to have grated.
You've done enough grating for one night.
Passionate kiss.
Oh, go on.
Daphne, I'm really not that comfortable talking about this in front of you.
Oh, no need to be shy around me. I'm a professional healthcare worker. I've seen it all. I've helped your father in and out of the bathtub.
Okay, Daphne.
I've seen his bits.
Hey, oh, for God's sake. Just tell him, will you?
Oh, all right. It was like nothing I've ever experienced before. It was just pure sex. Overwhelming, unexpected, animal-like.
Oh, well, that, we've all experienced that. Who hasn't?
I'm no stranger to that feeling myself. It can strike without warning, and you don't know who it will be. Why, you could be standing next to a person month after month, and then the next thing you know, you're tearing each other's clothes off. There's a word for it.
Hope. This is madness. I'm actually lusting after a woman that does nothing but grate on my nerves. I can't stand her.
Oh, really, Dr. Crane? Can a man want to have sex with a woman he doesn't even like?
Yeah.
Absolutely.